China's rumored sixth-generation fighter jet. A machine so advanced it might make the F-35 look like a paper plane. Or so they claim. Let's find out what makes this thing tip. And whether it's just another overhyped headline. Buckle up, we're going supersonic. China has been pushing boundaries in military aviation. From their 5th-gen J-20 stealth fighter to experimental drones. But why does this matter simple? China is rewriting the rules of air superiority. Their new toy, ALLEGEDLY, codenamed White Emperor Promises 6th-gen capabilities. What's that think? Next level stealth AI integration. Hypersonic speeds and advanced coordination systems. China is not exactly subtle about its ambitions. Leaked images show a sleek, futuristic design rumored to outmaneuver anything in the sky. But here's the twist: China doesn't need to dominate dogfights. Their doctrine is all about disrupting, outlasting, and reshaping the battlefield. It's like playing chess, but with missiles and drones. The White Emperor, it's their queen. So what's under the hood of the White Emperor? Reports suggest it's part of a system of systems approach, combining man fighters and drone swarms. Think of it as a lethal conductor, leading an orchestra of autonomous war machines. Its rumored capabilities include hypersonic missiles, next-gen avionics, and AI-driven decision-making. It's like if Elon Musk designed a fighter jet except it works. Let's talk tech. The jet allegedly uses loyal wingman drones, a concept where unmanned aircraft support manned fighters. Imagine a pilot directing a squad of AI. Control drones to flank enemies or jam radars. It's cutting-edge, sure, but also terrifying, and if reports are true, the White Emperor might even integrate quantum communications. For unhackable data links, wild, right? But here's the kicker: the White Emperor isn't just about hardware. It's a statement of flex. A reminder that China is no longer content with playing catch-up. From the South China Sea to Taiwan, this jet is a symbol of their growing dominance and their readiness to challenge the West on every front. Now, is the White Emperor invincible? Not so fast, sure. It sounds like sci-fi dream. But there are cracks in the armor. For one, China's track record in avionics isn't stellar. Countries like Pakistan, big buyers of Chinese tech, have reported glitches and underwhelming performance. And let's not ignore the elephant in the hangar: cost. Building and maintaining 6th-gen fighters is absurdly expensive. Then there's the geopolitical drama. Critics argue that China's focus on quantity over quality could backfire. While their aircraft numbers are impressive, the tech still lags behind the US in many areas. Plus, the reliance on drone swarms and AI opens up new vulnerabilities. Cyber warfare, anyone? So what's the verdict? The White Emperor represents a shift in military strategy, prioritizing systems integration over sheer firepower. It's not about beating the US head-on. It's about rewriting the playbook. Is it groundbreaking? Absolutely. But is it a guaranteed game-changer? That depends on how the tech performs in the real world, love it or hate it. The White Emperor is a wake-up call for global defense strategies. If you enjoyed this breakdown, smash that like button. Subscribe and share with your fellow and friend.